you see.
Yeah.
And they go onto the top of the
telescope.
What? What is that?
Backwards.
Yeah, we have to cut down the middle clouds because they're KD and burn the engine. Just have a little bit underneath just to have some effect. So,
Out and then just get a log a load of it and get a couple of them. Oh, I did that. I had an Engage layout. I'd done Bobbin Road and Engage. That's where all the buildings, the whole work. And it went into an 8x12 room line in the loft. I moved to this new house. Spare bedroom was 8x12.
That's what I wanted, right?
Before that.
Yeah.
Oh. So I scrapped it and went in over.
Similar to that American, was it Matt Westcott's Time Saver?
Yeah.
It's very similar in concept. Yeah, this is very similar. It's just done in a very unique way. I think it's lovely.
I need to find myself a club, though.
No, don't put your phone in the club. They're more trouble than they were. Right, get more stock in, yeah. Right.
John Cox, who makes the clock box, is also laying the table.
That sort of
so
space.
I just build layouts for 8 foot now, that's it.
It's in this week's British Railway Mobile. This month's British Railway Mobile.
In that space, you can do a bloody dog bone, really, if you want to continue as well.
Yeah,
or alternatively, do an inverted dog bone that drops down so that your loops are at one end, and then you climb up and go around and have a visible bit to the front.
Dave, that's great. It's not good.
You weren't actually going to model anything gruesome, but...
It's still a death train, isn't it?
Well, exactly.
That's exactly what they are.
Yeah.
It's a firm called...
So isn't that a comic I didn't use?
front of what I don't, really, the front of
this is the last time.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're crap, aren't they, basically? Yeah. Just put those off and shouldn't arise.
I know exactly what you mean when you don't know. I can see it a mile off.
When this comes in, can you take a steep? When this comes in, can you take a steep?
I don't think I've ever seen it in the Hornby magazine, never seen it in real life.
And here it is.
And I'm very impressed.
It's sort of a bit of a cheat, it's based on past years.
I couldn't believe that. I think I was slightly hoping too.
Oh, they did.
I know, it's very good, but whoa.
No, this was done more by, that's about it.
Yeah, that's about right, look.